I remember you well. I heard stories of your death, yet here you are. What are you plotting, Owl?
Plotting? I would do no such thing. Now, my lord, I must ask that you accompany me. This old bird has but one desire. To protect the divine heir from those that might take his esteemed blood.
So, the dragon's heritage has seduced you too. And there is nothing to discuss. Take your leave.
I would, my lord, but I'm so stunned by this view, I'd like to take it in just a while longer. I'll leave when I've had my fill.
Father, to think you were...
That was my desire. But the same could be said for you.
The power of the divine heir brought me back.
That's it.
What?
The divine... The dragon's blood.
Father...
Now remember, from the... Listen, obey your father's...
As you command.
In accordance with your father's word, you will forsake the divine heir. You understand now, don't you?
Yes. The code is absolute. I hereby forsake my master, the divine heir.
I expected no less from you, my boy. With this, our supreme reign will... It seems we have a troubling guest. But to oppose the daughter of the late Lord Dogen would be quite the insult.
Disgrace!
My, my. Not bad at all. Wolf, I leave this to you. Have at it. Tear her apart.
Sir.
I have witnessed Shura once before. The very same stirs inside of you. Let us go.